Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghost League and welcome to my video. Today we are back with some Last of Us Part 2. And yeah, let's just jump right into it. Actually, can we go around this car? Oh no, it's blocked. But there's a note here. Looking for 20 volunteers to help with repairs to the electric dam. When? First week in April. See Marie to sign up. Okay. I'm guessing this is an old note because we already have electricity. Okay. Oh, and there's some screws. Oh, it's scavenged parts. We can upgrade our weapons with them. Nice. Okay, let's go in here. What's in there? The door is messed up.
No.
Oh, it's a bar. That's why the door is fucked up. Drunk people. Okay, what can we find in here? Can we get a drink, actually?
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are, come here.
Oh, there she is.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
That
Seth.
Is that guy that
Seth,
Joel was arguing. And then we get mad at Joel. Oh, he looks like an asshole.
Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
She doesn't want to hear this.
Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out.
At least he's saying sorry.
I made you some sandwiches.
Oh, okay. And a gift for us.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
A gift that we doesn't want.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
There you are.
You sure?
It's fine.
She really don't want that gift. Okay, let's quickly check. Is there something back here? Oh, there's something on the table. Oh, it's a car. Okay.
Finders keepers.
Oh, Ellie is in this superhero stuff and everything like that. Oh, that's nice. I remember she likes comics as well. Okay, let's go out. We didn't get nothing to drink, and the only food we gave away.
Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself.
Oh, there's a squirrel. Did you see that?
Of course.
Can we catch it?
I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to
let's catch. I don't want a job. I just want to catch the squirrels.
Not really.
Oh, she's running away.
I'll have the two of them take.
Oh, there's actually some more scrap. Oh, she showed us that. Nice.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
What do you want now? Can we go in there? Maybe there's some stuff to steal. Just taking everything that isn't tied down. Oh, it's like primary school. Oh, that's nice. Oh, there's a monkey on the wall. Okay, what do you want to talk about?
So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Oh.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Oh. Is that the girl that we... Oh yeah, it's the girl that we kissed. Actually, she kissed us. I don't know what happened.
Tina, can I talk to you?
She's cute.
Hey guys, I'm tapping out.
Come on, how long?
Come on, Tina. You have a job to do. She's smiling.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. That's fine.
Well, she still, actually kissed us.
I don't want you to think. No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing! Because you're a kid.
Little fuckers.
I hate this kid so much.
Let's kill them.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, they're actually going to kill them?
You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit! Get to cover! Shit. Go, go!
Oh, it's Stone Buffett. Oh. Oh. We have score. We have to win. Okay, take that, little shit. Where are you hiding? Come on, little children.
Oh, you like that? Fuck yeah.
Okay.
Don't tell your mom. Boom, eat snow, you little shit.
Oh, goddammit. Oh, there's my little sheep! Come on! Oh, we are actually winning. 5-2. Oh, I hit the slide. Okay, come on, I'm here. Oh, that was double shot. Oh, they're actually close. I should put some rocks in the snowballs. Then they would learn their lesson. Oh, and we win. We just want some little children.
You'll never get away with this.
Oh, they're eating her. Maybe I could leave her here. Okay, I'll help her.
Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Yeah, now she's going to be all wet. It's nice. It's nice to work when you're wet. Oh, nice jump. Nice jumping there, Ellie.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna
leave Joel and Tommy. I wanted to jump over the car, but...
That's nice,
no, that she can do.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Oh, the snow is just flickering. I thought there's something...
Here,
something there.
Thank you.
Oh, and we are back at the stables. Okay, let's see. Is there something to steal here? Oh, there's Joel and Tommy. Oh, so are they still on the mission?
That's oh, but
I don't know. I'm guessing we are going to see them later.
Come on. Hi. Hey, Shiver.
Shiver. Our name, our horse name is Shiver.
Look who decided to join us.
And some rifles.
Yeah. One for you. And one for you. Open it up.
So. What is our mission, actually?
All right.
Clean out some.
You all know the drill.
Clickers.
Run your routes. Mark your logbooks.
Runners.
Clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle. You come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
That is actually our mission, just to clean out the infected. Oh, that's a huge ass mountain. Oh, there are many of us, actually. Oh, who are these people? Are that the bad guys? I don't know. For now, at least. That's a nice fireplace. That's one nice thing about the apocalypse. You can live wherever you want. You were poor before? Now go live in some huge ass mansion or a castle.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Scavenging.
I want to show you something.
What?
Oh.
Trust me.
Are we going to play as these characters? I kind of wanted to play as Ellie, but...
Come on.
Okay.
This way.
Where are we going?
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's
the sun is out.
No. Can't wait.
Kinda.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
It's a surprise. Yeah, but I want to play as Ellie or Joel. Not that. Actually, what is her name?
What
I don't
know. What
are
you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
Actually, yeah, it's
like
kind of dangerous.
The farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
At least it would be warm in Mexico.
To his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Oh, there's some more footprints over here. Oh, we cannot go there. That's okay. Oh, he was scouting the area before this. Oh yeah, it's his footprints.
He did all this in the dark?
Yes.
Hopefully.
Come on.
But they go to the left. Okay. That's...
Keep going like
oh
this.
No.
We're gonna be tired
they
for
come
trip.
Back.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel
We've
okay?
been walking for like 3 minutes. She's
fine.
Already complaining.
Hey, stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
He's just taking us in the forest.
Careful jumping over these.
Okay, can we do it? And the answer is no. And we jumped at one little ledge.
No. You wish.
I'm on the pole, my feet is wet.
Thank you.
And it's cold. It's winter. Oh. Spring jump. Nice.
You can do it, I can do it.
Okay, sprint jump. I will just cut that out.
You can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh, hey, shit.
Eyes on me.
Come on. He really wants to kill us. Abby? What did he said? Abby? Okay.
Do we have to go back now this know. Way?
Consider it our name, at least.
How about I work my foot yeah. up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Where are we going? Where is he taking us? And trust us. Oh, is that the city?
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Maybe they are just survivors.
Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost. Over there. There's a few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Figure okay. out what? Exactly.
He's in there, how do we get to him?
Oh.
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation and then. I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
They are looking for someone. Is it Joel? Joel. Oh, somebody's pregnant.
Oh.
And?
Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost.
Hey, yeah, don't. They go against the whole city. They're dead.
See you back at the lodge.
Lodge? That was just a lodge? It was huge. She's going to go for it anyways, isn't she? Oh no, she's going for the outpost.
Fuck it.
Just fuck it. And she's going. Of course she is. She's a big girl. She can handle herself.
I'll give a fuck. I'll give the whole thing away.
Oh. She's angry. Who are they looking for? Joel? They are probably looking for Joel. And what they want to do when they find him? He did a lot of bad things. Maybe not that much, but at least. Actually, he killed fireflies and stole Ellie. Okay, let's just wait and see. What's she doing? Okay, we have to get there, but how? kind of pretty far away. Actually, is it good to give your position away? Actually, it's daytime. Why do they need like light and all that? And so bright lights as well.
He got Mel pregnant.
She's angry. Did they? Oh, that was nice. I can touch the tree.
Shit.
Oh, a dead guy. Is he really dead? Oh, he has something.
You alive?
Oh no, he's just dead. Oh. There's two more. Oh. That isn't good, I'm guessing. Are one of them going to be alive? Okay, where do we go? Can we go here? Nope. Is this a dead end? Oh, maybe we can go up there. No. This looks like the right way. Oh, I have to press X on it. Okay, let's go.
Oh,
you're beautiful. Why are they like... Oh, I'm guessing they just freeze and die in the cold. There's so many of them. Oh, shit. That actually scared me. Oh. Square, square, square. Come on, get off me. Get the fuck off me. Oh, he took him with us. Oh. Oh, he didn't die. Can we shoot? No, we can't. Oh, dodge. Dodge, dodge. Melee. Oh, just punch him, yeah. Punch him. Punch him right in the face. Yeah. Oh. We smashed his head. Oh my god. Oh no. Where did you come from? Okay, let's fight her. Take that. Yeah. Oh, shit. You're taking damage. Dodge. And she's down. Is she dead? Oh, it looks like it. Oh. That was actually scary. Okay, let's move on. Oh. Okay, let's show this guy. Oh, there's another one. Oh, headshot. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Shit, dodge. Oh, we... That was a takedown. Okay.
Fuck, my shoulder.
Oh, we got hurt. Okay, let's use the first taking. I kinda don't think that we need it, but... Okay. She says that her shoulder is hurting. Oh, and we got some bloody footprint. Oh, flashlight. What can we find in here? It looks like nothing. Nothing useful here. Okay. There's the laundry room. Oh, some ammo we really needed. I'm like, oh, R2 to reload. I really need some ammo. I got only 3 bullets. Oh, and I'm guessing we need to go there. But I want to check this house out first. We need some more ammunition. Like really bad. Oh, it seems like there's nothing here. Okay, let's crawl under the creepy house.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Yeah, it is. Oh, I can hear something. Oh, shit. Hey, shoot. Oh, one shot. Nice. I shot him in the arm, but I'm guessing that's okay.
Where's that lookout?
Actually, it's really far. I don't think we are going to see it any soon. Okay, let's check out this building. And a piece of paper. And I have some ammunition as well. Okay. To anyone who reads this. If you want to read it, I just pause the video. And read it. Because I'm not going to. And there's some ammo as well. Nice. And there's a duck. Okay. Let's check out this building. Oh, it's blocked off. Oh, I see something in the suitcase. Oh, it's another first aid kit. Okay, it seems like there's nothing anymore. Anymore in there. So let's just keep moving. Because there are some other houses.
Okay.
Can we get in here?
It's gotta be close.
Oh, there. I think. Yeah, I think we can crawl through this. Ah, squeeze through. Move and press X. Oh. Oh, there's some infected in here. Oh, the Liston function. So we can kinda see through walls. Oh, I forgot about it. Is she looking this way? Grab her. Stealth takedown. Oh, but where there are one of these guys, there's probably more. Oh, she has the bullet. Who just carries around like one bullet? Actually, I don't know. I know the ammunition is like rare because no one is making it, but I don't know. Can they see the flashlight? Oh, there's another one. He isn't looking this way. Can we take him down? Is he alone? Oh no, there's another one as well. I think we can take this down. Take him down. No, don't go there. There's the other one. But he isn't moving, I think. Oh, he's coming back. Don't see me. Oh, there's a perfect place to kill him. Grab him, grab him. Is that okay? Nice. Reload. I can hear him. Oh no 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 no! Okay. There he is. Oh, he saw us. Shoot! No, hit. Dodge. Oh, nice. Come on, die. Grab. And through the wall. Oh, another bullet. Two bullets. Nice. Check this house. Oh, it seems like there's nothing in here. Only these two guys. Maybe in the kitchen? Oh, there is some food. Oh, it is like not candy bars, but like protein bars. Is there somebody outside? No, there isn't. Okay, oh, I can reload my gun. So, we can hold 6 bullets in here. And we have 2 spare. Nice. So, where do we go next? Can we open these gates? Nope. Maybe we can climb over the fence. And yes, we can. Oh, that looks like a dead end.
Shit.
Oh, no, 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 no. Hide, 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 hide. Hmm. He's alone, I think. Oh, no, he's turning this way. No. Come on, man, go that way. Yeah, thank you. Hopefully we can take him out. And you're dead. Oh, and we got a bullet. Oh, there's another one. And another one. And another one. There's four of them. Oh, actually, I think one of them was a sign. So, there are three of them. Oh, she's almost looking this way. So the question is, can we get her without that one seeing us? Oh, and she's coming back. No, she isn't. Okay, let's go. Oh, and he's coming back. They all sound like woman. Or at least I think they sound. Maybe they are women. Okay, please don't see me. Please don't see me. Okay, let's take him out. Or her out. Oh, I think she is a woman. Okay, snap her neck. Yeah, turn that way. Now look at the sign and everything will be okay in a couple of seconds. You won't even feel a thing. Okay, where do we go next? Under it? Under this car? Yes. Oh, the storm is coming. Oh yeah, there's... Oh, some footprints.
Horse tracks.
Oh, horse tracks. Oh. It's probably Ellie's. Or maybe someone else. She wanted to take some hostages. Oh, and... There's no storm anymore. Oh. And who is there? Oh, is it? Oh no, it's Ellie. I thought it was Jewel. Nope. Hopefully we are going to play as Ellie now.
Come on.
I don't have anything against that woman, but yeah. Oh, what is happening to our rifle? It's interesting. It's like flying on our shoulders. Oh, we have to move. I thought this was a cutscene.
You miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but
oh, her ex-boyfriend.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about. Yow.
Like,
I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay.
Nobody's giving a fucking stone.
I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. That's so big
of you.
She
had a tattoo?
And I think she wasn't
right. Nice.
Interesting.
Even in apocalypse, people find a way to make tattoos. Get tattoos. And it's an old factory.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
We are here, I'm guessing.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Horse
Nothing
ass.
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Yeah, I want to see something spectacular, but first I want to check this place out. Because you could find something good in here. Maybe. And there's a locker. And some rifle ammo. That's nice. I haven't shot it. It's probably going to happen soon.
Hey, it's this way.
Which way?
What is it? Oh, the view.
Look at this view, huh?
Yeah, I love it.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where are we signing? Come on. Fuck.
Is it all? We just came here for the view? Oh, there's something there. Oh no, we can write in our journal? I thought she's going to grab the view,
Who
but...
Who used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny. Oh, yeah.
Eugene. And where is he now? Dead? Eaten?
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. I'll be that sharp at 73.
Oh.
We all make it to 73.
He was an old guy. Probably retired. Oh, I thought she's going to cut the rope on us or something like that. Oh, a vending machine. And it's broken and empty. Oh, this is a lookout point, I'm guessing. I actually want to upgrade our gun. We haven't used it much, but still. Is there something in here? Oh, there is some scrap. There was a drawer. Oh, yeah. And some more scarab. Nice. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a bong.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Oh.
It's mine. He gave it to
Oh.
me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Some what? Some audio? Oh, they're talking about weed. Is it weed, like, legal? If the world ends? Oh, some ammo. And a book. What's in there? Oh, it's like a check-in journal.
And there.
Ellie and Dina. All clear.
Come here.
Do you hear that cracking noise?
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
We yep. have to check out that town. Isn't that a little bit too hard for two people only? a huge town. Or maybe we have to just go to the...
Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They smell good. I checked it. It's all right.
No judgment. It's patrol, you know. I'm here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Yeah, she's actually right.
Thank you.
Oh, the horse is like... Oh, she closed it. Are we going to go further now? I'm guessing, because we have to get to the town. Okay, this one's mine. I want to take the other horse.
Come on.
Jump.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke.
Oh, he died.
No, from old age, like living a long life.
You? No way, come on, you're way too reckless.
Look who's talking.
And I'm controlling her.
You'll probably die from hypothermia after wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
How are you wearing boots today? You know,
sneakers in this.
Let me guess, you're gonna kill me?
No.
No, I don't know, maybe.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Oh, can we stop?
Quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Let's check out this. How do you call this mobile home trailer? Okay, let's check out. Is there anything useful? I see some pills in the bed. Yeah, that's always a good idea. Just take some random pills.
What do you know about this place?
Oh, and we can upgrade like our skills with the pills.
Never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
And some more scrap.
Nice little.
And that flower. Portable home. That's how you call it.
People really travel a lot in these things.
Wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream. What are you doing?
Waterfalls. Doesn't they have waterfalls in US? Actually, are we in US right now? Probably.
You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar.
That's a good door. If you want to die.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies.
Dear Santa, really I was a good boy this year.
Oh,
can
no.
I please have a big
I actually
dog?
I really like them too.
Oh. Here's what she should look like. Thank you very, very much. Eric. Eric.
What are you doing later?
I don't want to disappoint you,
some
but
we're talking about sneaking out.
You're going to die.
Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Some more drugs.
Yeah.
Let's take them.
You want to meet up after?
Okay.
Okay. Let's go out this door.
Guitar for you.
Okay.
Oh, that building looks like.
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys.
I think it's empty.
And I think in this one, they go up against.
And this one is collapsed as well.
Something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought it would be.
Alright, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Now she's just talking about the movie that they are going to watch. 10-year-old ninjas and something like that. Ellie always was in that. Oh, actually talking about movies. Here's a car.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
Tesseract. And he's neutral. So he doesn't give a fuck.
You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know?
Actually, I don't
know. They're all just like us. Just
but
surviving day to day.
Easy to make. Oh yeah, but the zombies. I meant to say that it's easy to film. They have electricity and everything like that. But yeah, who's going to make a movie when you can die for real? In like any moment, every day. Maybe if you are like in a big city like they have, then you don't have nothing to scare. But I don't know.
The temperature dropped.
Oh, blood.
Easy.
Oh, it's a moose. Moosey. Who did this to you?
What the fuck?
Who's that? Infected?
Looks like infected did this.
Could I eat meat?
To bring down a moose.
Yeah.
One. Where the hell
moose
are
like
they?
Much taller than then. He'll have his antlers as well. Oh, there's probably going to be a lot of infected. And I'm probably going to die. Hopefully not. No. Oh, that trail leads us inside, I think. Can we just leave? Just walk away? Like, no, we don't see anything. Maybe it was an animal.
Shit.
Oh no.
I can hear them. How the fuck did they get in there?
Probably through this bloody window?
Dina, this way.
Oh, I can hear something. Okay. Let's be sneaky. Oh, there's one right here. Oh, she's eating a leg. Oh, knife to the neck. I like that. He was eating a moose leg. So, the recently infected, I think they are calling runners.
Good idea.
They are like fast, but not so strong. I know they are clickers that those guys will kill you like in one hit. It's locked. There's a window we can climb through. Okay, let's check this place out first. Oh, it's barricaded. Ah, that's making out of noise, and there's an enemy. Oh, Victor. Strike. Oh, it's like quick kill.
You good?
Nice.
Yeah. Nice throw, by the way.
Oh, and we cannot go back. Thanks. There. I wanted to check what's out that window.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah.
I don't
know. Question.
Maybe he.
That's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol. It's gotta be the one I had with Joel. A year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. Good. Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Okay. But how do we get out? We go back the way we came in. Actually, yeah. How did that guy... Can we jump out the window? No, it's too high.
Ellie. More
blood. Oh, I saw it. I see it. Okay, let's quickly. Should I use the rifle? Kinda want to try it out, but... Sorry for the weird cut. Okay, let's go.
This way. More runners.
Oh, I can hear them. There is... Oh, there's two of them. Actually, if we take... Oh, the glass. No, not back nose.
Let's see how it goes.
If we take out one, will she take out the other one? And... Yeah, she is. Oh, great. So where do we go from here? Oh, there's a hole in the house. How useful. And a window as well. Is there anybody inside? Oh yeah, there is some infected. And there's one as there as well. Okay. Two guys, nothing special. We can do this. I believe in you, Ellie. Oh no, there's that third one as well. Oh, and he's coming this way. Can we take him down quietly? Is she going to kill the second one, please? No, she isn't. Okay, it's just... Oh no, she took him down. Oh, so there's only one left then. Oh, is she still alive? I was like, what are you doing? I thought she killed him, but he was still moving, but no, he died. And there's only one, I guess. Let's kill it with a brick. Just smash his head in. Actually, there's a window. Maybe we could... He's not looking. Can we get behind him? Don't hear me. Oh, yeah, we can. Great. And he's dead. Is that all of them? I don't see anybody else.
That all of them?
Oh, yeah. She starts to talk, looks then like it. It's mean. It's all of them.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Yeah,
keep
but
the building. There's gotta be a way in.
How do we? Where do we go from now? There is this truck. Maybe we can jump it. Or maybe we have to go through here. Was there any door in here? I don't. Oh, that's a door. No, it's just a window with a lot of snow. Yeah, we can't go that way. Okay. Oh, there's a drum. And it's empty. She needs a help with what? Oh, we are going to go over the truck. Okay. We are going to help her get up.
There's a hole in the roof over there.
And me?
Here.
Oh. She's helping us as well.
Thanks.
Look, oh yeah, there's a hole.
See? Alright. Let's figure out how to get in there.
I'm guessing we are going under this big truck?
Dina. Under here.
Okay. Oh. Shit. No. Crazy bitch, get off me. Oh.
Ellie? Are you clean?
Just banged up.
Please die of old age, not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, and we are hurt now.
Deal.
God damn it. Okay. And we don't have any first aid kit. Oh, I think I just found a way inside. But actually, there's a door over here. Let's check out this first. Yeah, we're really hurt and we don't have any first aid kit. Hello? Anybody's home? It doesn't seem like it. Okay, is there anything useful here? Oh, we can squeeze through here. And there is some random drugs again. And we are going to take them. I hope he survives. I'm sorry.
Huh. Anything good back there? Actually, yeah.
Nice.
No. Oh, actually, yeah. There was some random drugs. With no labels. Pills. Yeah, we don't have any materials. Can't make anything. And we are almost dead. That isn't so good, but what can we do? Okay, let's just move on. I think this is the right way. Yeah, sprint jump.
This way.
Is she coming? Oh yeah, she is. Let's check out this room before, while we are waiting for her. Oh, some alcohol. We actually need it for the bandages.
Got some alcohol. A couple of rags.
Oh, and she found the rest that we need. So the crafting is starting to show. Health kit recipe unlocked. Oh, we have to hold the X button down. Equip health kit. Hold R2. Okay. Is there anything else useful in this room?
Masks on. Got it.
Yeah. Nobody knows that we are like immune. But that's okay.
I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet.
I'm guessing it's better that nobody knows. Because I should say no.
Mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Wait a little bit. I want to explore and steal all their shit. Actually, what happens if Ellie like breathes in the spores? Oh, that's nasty. Oh, we are in second floor. Maybe we have to go down? And sorry for the weird cut. I was just... the video ended. Okay, let's check out this supermarket, or what was it? Mall? Oh, there's a safe down there. And some rifle ammo. And there's a letter. So yeah, if you want to read the letters or anything like that, just pause the video and read it. Oh, there's some dog pictures. Yeah, I don't know the combination to the safe. Oh, and we are full on pistol ammo. Because we haven't used it, actually. It's kinda easier to just sneak kill them. Kitchen. Like a dining area. Is there anything useful in here, though? And we found some rags as well. Oh, a locker. And some random pills. Oh, come on. Are they all like drug addicts? That looks nasty. Actually, actually, good boy, Christine, no? Oh, the safe combination is the date of the employee of the month. We saw a lot of pictures. Which way did we came from? Oh, definitely not this way. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, and the safe is back up there. Oh. Clicker. Oh. That was loud, probably. And if there are one, there are probably others as well. Oh yeah, there is. Like two of them.
Fucking clickers. Here we go.
Yeah, they are blind.
Keep it extra quiet.
Actually, I don't know. Can the runners see our flashlight? It would be good to know, but I know clickers doesn't see it. Oh, what's that? Oh, the one she shot. Can we just sneak up on these guys and kill them? If we kill them like stealth kill. I don't know if other one can hear if they're like really close. Because the stealth kill isn't like quiet. Okay, actually, maybe we can just go around them. Or don't. I can't think we need to pull that locker up. And it's going to make the noise, and they will run at us. So, let's just quickly kill them. There's like only two of them. One's over here. Please don't fear me. I'm just going to silently slit your throat. Look the other way. Actually, let's use this brick. Or maybe no. Oh, what is that? Did we like roll a can over or something? Okay, he's dead. We are in like a pharmacy or something.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
Oh, that was the last one.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I'm just speaking my language. Check this place, and there's a door. Yeah, some rifle ammo. In this place. In a pharmacy.
Ellie,
don't we have to push this?
Found the door.
Oh, we have.
Help me out.
I knew it.
From the knees.
Yeah, they make a lot of noise. They would hear that. And we probably will die.
I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
Present? She found some more drugs. Oh, we actually found ourselves. What do we have here? Oh, a Molotov cocktail.
Thanks.
That's probably going to be useful.
Careful with that. I'm a pro.
I'm guessing you have to go through this window. You're not done? What? Oh, some alcohol. Good that we checked. Oh, and some drugs. And some that thing. Cloth. And some more pills. Good that we checked it. I could have left. Oh! Actually, let's make one more medkit. Did I sell pills? Oh yeah, I did. Oh, there's a lot of pills in here. Should I check back here or some more? Nah, it's probably empty. Okay, let's go. At least I think we have to go here. Yep, we do. Oh, there's some more of them. And there are runners. Okay. There's one guy here. Quietly, please. Please die quietly. There's a lot of them. Not a lot, like 6 or 7, but still a lot. And there's some clickers as well. Oh. Why do you have to stand there? Okay, I'm going for the runner, I think. I will let the clickers live for now. I'm guessing. Okay, nice. She's down. Hopefully. Oh, no, 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 no. There's a runner. Did he see us?
Watch it!
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, we are dead. Okay, take out the gun. What's that rifle? The pistol. No. Where did they come from? Okay. Oh, there's a clicker. And we are dead. No, we are still alive. Kinda. How are we alive?
Oh, no,
oh, there's two of them. Come on, can I kill him? Oh. Okay, my bad. Yeah, continue. Okay. Let's just... Don't die this time. Okay, speedrun. Just speedrun this shit. I'm down. I don't know how many more to go. Okay, you come out from there. Can we quickly grab her? Yeah, we can. She's on the street. Okay, which is the next one? Can we take this clicker out? Kinda, I think. There's a runner over there. Okay. Let's take out this clicker. Hopefully nobody will see us. Hopefully. No, he's coming this way. Come on. Hide, 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 hide. Oh, there's some shit on the ground. Is there only two left? Oh. Is she coming this way? Oh no, she's going to see me, isn't she? Oh, grab, grab, grab! Nice. So, there's only the last clicker? Quietly kill him. That was actually a lot easier than I thought. I don't know what happened. I know what happened the first time. But here's another room. Oh, and there's some guy here. Oh, and he's kinda looking this way. Maybe we can... I think he's the last guy, yeah. Maybe we can lure him out by a brick. Is he going to go for that? No, I don't think so. Oh, he did! Oh, thank you! And there goes the last enemy, I'm thinking. Oh, there's another room.
And he's still moving?
But... Oh, everybody's dead. But yeah, guys, I think I'm going to end this episode here.
You know what?
So yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like. Yeah. If you are new here, subscribe to the channel. It really helps. And click that little bell notification icon. But
let's go to the next lookout.
Yeah, I upload every single day. But today, bye for now. I'll see you guys next time.